People often talk about this connection between mathematics and music. Certainly number is important to rhythm, to harmony. But I was interested in looking more deeply about how a mathematical proof might have quite a musical structure.
The creative ideas within mathematics and the creative ideas in composition, when you have a real spark, for me, I think they might well be the same type of idea.
This is going to be a world premiere of this event, so it's going to be very exciting.